Every culture has a name for it. We call them imaginary friends.
Hey, kids. Do you want a friend who will never leave your side? Introducing Chauncey the Bear. He'll never leave you. Never, ever.
It's nice to see you again, Alice. Jessica told me you've been spending time with a new friend.
He doesn't want me to talk to you. Chauncey? My favorite thing is his eyes. I can see anything I can imagine in them.
He asked you to do something that hurt you.
Every culture has a name for it. We call them imaginary friends.
Just because you stop believing in them doesn't mean they're gone. And they're angry that you left.
It was just my imagination.